tries to crash through the pack, wasn't successful that time, but they hit him too high.
He missed him, though.
Well, he missed him, but the action was there. The umpire nearly went over as King drives the ball out there, looking for Craig Stewart in the front posse. Ball off the top of the pack, backing up there, Wallace Goadies, grabbers a go for Daicos, running an open goal, he's put it through. So the Magpies have got a 29-pointer, that's Daicos' third goal. So Collingwood move on to 11 goals, 11. And that makes them 77 points to Hawthorn, 7-6-48. Well, it was a funny old kick, but he had it under control all the time, Daicos, but it was a couple of bad moves in defence by Hawthorn that time.
And Hawthorn haven't made a good move since the first quarter, they've been totally outplayed since then.